Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today we're back on Gotham Knights. Obviously, I'm still Barbara at the minute, but I didn't want to just change characters between clips, between videos, I mean. So I said, you know what? I'll just go in order. So I'll obviously I'm going to be Nightwing anyways.
Heard Montoya
I never
started
actually read the
talking about
information
the
last time.
police
I just
station.
went over it just to see what was
Yeah,
happening.
why do you think Dad liked her
Right.
so much?
So, previous
Because she was
intel.
fiercely loyal to him. No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit, including him.
Found an article about the fire at Gotham University. You know what? There's no point. I can't be asked to read that. And if I do it this time, I'm gonna have to do it all the time. And God knows I don't have that much patience, especially when it comes to reading. Crafting, equip weapons, suits and weapons. I could obviously attach that, but I don't want to. Let's look at his suit then. Actually, let's customize the rest of the stuff first. God, that makes him look like an absolute tit. That looks like he's trying to be a white lantern. That one looks alright, but it's a bit too dark blue for my liking. I think I'm gonna stick with this. I'm not over fond of the actual constant light blue mask. I'm gonna leave it at that. Oh, did I just start a story or something, or?
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried.
That's why
Old
he's staying.
habits, I suppose.
Because he's basically become family in a sense.
That's why I thought going to Bloodhaven alone would be easier. But it wasn't. I won't be like him, Alfred. Bruce left some big shoes to fill. But I'm gonna do things my way.
That's how we'd want it to be.
And I'll be here to support you.
I wonder how different this.
Gotham is in good
I wonder how
hands.
different the speech would be, like, as a different character. Knighthood. Gotham City needs a new guardian. Complete knighthood challenges to unlock powerful new abilities for each hero, including their unique heroic travel. Track challenges in the back computer using the challenges tab. Oh, is this training?
Chaos erupted at Gotham University. Freaks vandalized and
learn how to interrogate criminals to gain information. Batman. We're training with Batman.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body, but it requires deep focus. Let go of your self-doubt and focus on my voice.
Where are they? Okay, informants. Hold scan to scan criminals and locate informant. Grab informants to interrogate them, reduce their HP or approach from stealth to get them talking. Enemies can be targeted after they've been grabbed. Use stealth to approach, then grab the enemy.
You wanna tell Nightwing, right?
Sure, I'll talk! I don't care about those idiots anyway!
Just what I need to do.
You can grab enemies who are unaware, stunned, low health, or affected by takedowns. That's an R1 by accident.
Come on, tell me what I need to know.
Alright! Let me tell you what I know!
Thanks.
I expect no less.
Continue training. Grabbing enemies. You grab enemies who are unaware, stunned or low by takedowns. One of each.
Well done.
Stealth. Yeah, I know about stealth. Chucked him off the edge.
Shit, it's the wing guy.
Batman, stop hiding!
Failed.
Proud of you, Dick.
Why is that sound more like an insult than a compliment? Yeah, I know about these kind of takedowns. These are the type of takedowns that I'll probably stick with. Afraid to crouch, then approach the enemies and stealth. I like that. Take the top guy out first. Oh. I'm assuming that basically means don't be cocky or too overconfident.
Sharpen your basic combat skills against this opponent.
Don't worry, this is not going to be the whole video. It's just.
Hey, Nightwing!
Guys getting the shit beat out of them. Right, so combo is five things. How many things does that do? Looks like three more. So we'll do these then, and then we'll go into the mission, like real missions.
When an enemy blocks your attack, break through their defenses with a heavy strike.
So, if I dodge the running attack and then wait till he hits and tries to hit us again and then do that, like, then do an attack.
Nightwing!
I expect no less.
Smoke bombs. You think this will be the full stealth one? Hold L1 to throw smoke bombs. Enemies will lose it. I grab all the way. Oh, I get you.
He's good at hiding, like a coward.
As expected.
If I've got a grapple place in play, I can't just use a smoke bomb. It's when I'm like, if I grapple somewhere when I'm getting attacked, then it throws a smoke bomb. That's it, apparently. Dealing damage, performing perfect evades, adds to your momentum bar. Defeated.
Good, but don't get complacent.
Because it's the last thing on the list for now, may as well go. So practice time, attack time, and to master time strikes.
In the heat of battle, remember to not rush. Time your strikes well to build momentum in the fight.
Attack is about to strike an enemy. Tap to perform a time strike.
You're ready to move on.
So basically, you're pressing it twice. You're pressing it to attack, and then you're pressing it when you're actually about to hit it. Exit the Belfry and patrol Gotham. It's daytime, so why are we going around Gotham? Is it always nighttime when we go outside? Apparently that's the case. Kevin Hart and Pro is attempting to kidnap a citizen to stop them before they succeed. Give it a go.
This is unacceptable! I'm gonna get out of here!
The maneuverability on the site is amazing.
You know, I guess I do have to thank you. You did something right.
Keep safe out there.
Oh, so I already have this because, wait, perfect evade. That's why I couldn't do it before. Oh, so you have to unlock things for everybody individually. Not sure how I feel about that, if I'm honest.
Thank you. caution.
If this don't get done fast, I think we can set it up ourselves.
Somebody help!
So I'm not on a timer, which is good because I've never done this before. So there's two people there that walk around. Not everyone's looking for this. I'll get this one undone, but the other one's gonna die.
Thank you so much.
I'm so sorry.
Belfry, I need an ambulance. We have a citizen down.
No, we have a citizen blown up. Citizen doesn't exist anymore. I still can't figure out the buttons.
Gotta fire here, dispatch.
I wonder if I have max amount of time I can stay out till and before I have to go back to Belfry.
Your eyes open. You don't want
on any assholes wandering in. It's not like them to leave us waiting. They got one of us! Don't let your guard down! God damn it! Looking for trouble, loser!
Only I couldn't interrogate them. I tried. I really did. How big is Gotham? All right, so I got to use my AR to find the informant, find out who the informant is. So it's in like a
Hey, who's that hero, Nightwing?
Good to know, somebody knows who I am. The island connected to a smaller one. So this one, and it's like here. I suppose just go to a crime and
time out.
It's gonna get spicy.
You're gonna be okay now.
I can't believe it's really you.
I'm not at the point of being able to do full stealth yet, but that's fair enough at the moment.
It's not safe here.
God, my button mashing finger is hurting me. So if I scan them all first this time to find out which one of them is a snitch before attacking them.
Did this.
Also, most of the public are alright with, like, the bat people. It's the police that aren't. And the criminals, obviously.
That ass
asshole's gonna pay for making us.
Oh, right, I get it. So the one with the question mark on top of his head, that's the one I need to question.
That asshole better be here soon.
Murdered recently. What do you know about it?
We didn't have any reason to kill him, let alone pin him to a wall. He paid us well to take part in his medical trials. Oh, but don't tell my boss, or she'll have my skin.
Got it. Ah! Here we go again.
Man. This one freaks. Yeah, there's no resolved crimes at the moment anyways.
Welcome back, Master Richard.
Chaos erupted at Gotham University after a local gang known as the Freaks vandalized and...
Oh, so these are the premeditated crimes. Got ya.
...after the blaze tore through the campus library, built more than 150 years ago. Irreplaceable collections valued in the millions were destroyed.
So the red ones are the ones I want to be going for.
Was found dead at the scene.
New.
Authorities have not said whether the man's death is connected to the fire. The victim's name has not been released, pending a forensic investigation. I remember seeing something speak to Eden.
Nah, I don't like the look of it, to be honest. Email. Furiously type and on my way to next class to see what you're doing next weekend. I have a wee break and thought we could get a cuppa. This is a British person if I've ever heard. I'm coming back to Bloodhaven till Sunday night to see some folks and thought maybe you could Maybe you would like to be one of them, unless you're expecting one of the infamous Grayson emergencies. P.S. Have you seen the old super speeding bullet running around out there? A friend says he's in Bloodhaven. Imagine that. Can't be good news when the big boys start looking our way. So be careful out there, Bridget. Right. Too old from Dick Grayson. Do you guys remember when Bruce hid batarangs all around the city for us to find so we could practice parkour? I don't think we ever found them all. What do you say we go on a treasure hunt? It'd be like just like old times, Dick. From Tim Drake to everyone. So I had an idea. There's this thing called the Gotham Historical Circuit that takes you to all types, all these cool spots around the city. What do you say we check them out? There's an app for it, but I replaced the data with Bruce's files just for us. Here we come, forward message. And then Tim Drake to everyone. Okay, so I have a favor to ask. For my arts class, I decided to do a project on street art, but I don't have the time to do everything I need myself. So if you're out and see something cool graffiti, could you scan it for me? I'd really appreciate it. P.S. Did you know some historians consider cave paintings to be the first graffiti ever created? Which means that art form could potentially be tens of thousands of years old. Tim. I think I understand now. Right, so perfect evade. I'll see what I mean.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your self-doubt and focus on my voice. Time your dodge to create an opening for a powerful counterattack.
At me, bruv. One more time. Oh, one more time. Okay, one more time. There we go.
I expect no less.
Fair time's a charm.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
I love that. I'm proud of you, Dick. Yeah, I'm gonna head out.
Bruce never mentioned Langstrom's...
It's a bit late starting a conversation now when I'm pretty much leaving the place. Right, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do the 5 premeditated places. And then I'm gonna do all the red ones. And then I'll see what white ones. I'll let like what I'll, and then I'll try doing some white ones. I think it's under the bridge. Does it say on the map what it's about? Just GCPD report, faction mob. Find five clues to learn what happened. Refrigerator. An old fridge, there's a significant amount of blood. The absence of a body points to mob involvement. Cigarette butt. Saliva on the end of the cigarette butt is a match for DNA obtained by a similar mob murder in Bowery. Fingerprints. The fingerprints smeared over the fridge appeared to be the victim's. They likely fell back into the fridge after being repeatedly shot. Backpack. A backpack that likely belonged to the victim, I think it's supposed to say. There are university textbooks inside the credit and credit cards in five different names. It seems someone is serious dead. The wallet contains no cash, credit, or identifying cards. The killer was careful. I don't know what the eye thing means. One or more duplicate blueprints, they are
now, what next?
It's gonna start from down here and make way up. 3, 4, 5, 6 things going off. These won't, I don't think these things will actually like kick off until I actually get there. So.
That's the wing guy, right?
Just stand by and watch.
We'll put them in a goddamn box!
Go! Burn that cunt!
Better check that out.
Hey, we got a mask!
Gotham doesn't need another mask, Nightwing!
Good news!
Try this, punk!
Out like a light.
I know you had dealings with Kurt Langstrom. Who wanted him dead?
I don't know who burned the dock. His research was top secret. Even my boss didn't know I was doing work for him. Dick, maybe it was just an accident.
Thank you.
Is it becoming daytime? God. You know, I'm just gonna start like looking where I'm actually doing this because it keeps doing it on its own at this point. Oh my God. Doesn't blow up. Or it does, but it just I'm too high up.
Gotcha. We're good.
Possible kidnapping in progress. Officers, proceed with caution.
What do you think you're doing? Let go of me!
Get going or you're gonna feel pain.
Leave me be!
Taking a cut from that last job.
Damn it, I need help!
We got this.
Who did this?
Someone help me!
Keep searching. We're gonna find him.
Somebody help!
I know someone's around here. Keep looking.
Shoot at any...
Damn it, I need help!
Who invited Nightwing?
Sorry, no autographs.
Oh.
All right.
Damn it, I need help.
Shut up.
Damn it now.
I'm gonna hit you.
Sorry I've been so silent. I just realized I've still recorded and I've just been silent. I'm just really invested in this game.
Who called for them?
Let's put them in the ground!
That's it then.
Got your back.
How'd you do that?
Hold it, Nightwing!
That's how you keep Gotham safe.
Oh, they would have shut us on sight, honestly.
Got visuals on Nightwing!
You'll do the same for me one day.
Damn it!
At least they're not attacking me. I suppose even they think, like, even though they're probably supposed to arrest me on sight, even they probably, like, well, did save her to be fair, so we'll let them go.
Crap.
Right. What I'll be saying is, I don't know why everyone's suspicious. I did nothing.
You sure are some kind of cat.
Hold up, come in with
me. Nothing there.
but I don't trust it either.
Nothing going on here.
Shooting? I love how there's just a janitor there. I mean, I didn't mean to do that, but I'll take it. There's always one that fucks me over.
Get over here right now. Look everywhere. We need to fight him now. We have to make them pay for this. It's too late to apologize. You're paying in blood.
Pay for those cheap shots.
Thought it would lock on and didn't.
Teach them not to disrespect me.
At what point did I disrespect anybody?
They made the right choice running away.
They better not test me.
tricky bastards.
Never should have let them get away. Damn it, I almost had him.
I feel like a wrestler.
For the love of Jesus! I keep forgetting what it is I'm supposed to press. I'm gonna try and sabotage these drills without anyone like knowing I'm here.
Come out here where I can see you.
Like before I defeat all the enemies, just in case.
Pin him to a wall. He paid us well to take part in his medical trials. Ooh, but don't tell my boss. She'll have my skin.
Appreciate the tip. All right. What's next on the menu?
I'm trying to do it like Spider-Man at this point. Right then, next up is... we're done here, so I need to go all the way over here. Hit them out before they can put their plan in motion. Then head over here. Then here. Then here. And then once... and then... I'll see if I can sort of crime out for the people. Right, so I need the F signs. This button, so I just jump out. Looks like I'm gonna be able to do that. Oh, freaks one.
Thanks. I'm taking you down, hero. I've got you for you.
I know you had dealings with Kirk Langstrom. Who wanted him dead?
I didn't know the mope was dead. The guy gave us good money to let him inject us with stuff. You sure it wasn't a robbery or something?
Belfry, bad news. Gotham's criminals know as much about Langstrom's death as we do.
We have Taya's location at least. You might as well talk to her. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Perfect. Well, what I'm going to do is I'll do... what's this? Alright, no, I'm still heading over this one. I might leave the others, but I'm gonna do this one. Seeing as I was already heading. That car came just appeared. Defeat all enemies, free all just bonus defeat using perfect attacks.
Don't be
Okay then. Let's figure this out. One hostage. This is a key. Who the fuck is shooting? Why is someone always shooting? For the love of God, man, fuck off! Do the buttons! You can't change them. I wish you could. That's dumb.
Let bygones be bygones. I ain't running from you.
All right, if you're gun as well, then screw the challenge.
Thanks for the workout.
Because I'm so used to like games like Spider-Man, like with the like the whip, like the webs, like my mind goes to right and not left while doing things because right is a dominant hand. And then when that doesn't work, my mind goes to using the like the triggers. The last one my mind goes to is left one. It's getting too hot in here. I think it was saying I've already got that. Alright, alright, let's just head over to Talia al Ghul. Actually, you know what? Screw it. I am gonna do it, but we'll do it tomorrow. Not in real life. Tomorrow, as in the next night on this. Five crimes stopped. I can live with that. Rescued six people.
Master Richard, I do hope the night wasn't too grueling.
Scan landmarks. So by day we stay in a loft, by night we fight crime.
Pretty sure Batman told you that you and your League weren't welcome in Gotham, Talia.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
Hard to believe leadership of the League isn't hereditary. You're saying you didn't get the job after you asked Ra's?
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
Why would Raish kill his next in line? None of this makes sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
I know you, Talia. You could have used your father as a puppet if you wanted to. There's something else here.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him, and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Why don't you just move on? Take a vacay in Fiji. Leave Gotham.
I'm not ready to fight her yet.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave him where he is. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Because it was in Ra's al Ghul's sights. Cheerio, Derry. Sad thing is, and the scary thing is, just right.
This isn't good.
No.
Belfry, Talia's got something going on.
Surprising, but also not. Is that why you didn't ask her about Langstrom?
I didn't want to give her any leads.
Let's keep it that way. Belfry out.
Return to the Belfry.
Hey, there's something you need to see here at the Belfry.
What's up?
Got a message from Harley Quinn.
Harley Quinn, Christ. I didn't know she was in this game. Yeah, I didn't do any crime stats, so there's not, because it's almost time for me to go anyways for the night.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video?
Hiya, Bats.
Babs, help. Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
Bruce doesn't talk to anyone
when
about
Bruce
anyone.
Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
It's got a point.
Hiya, Batsy.
Yeah, sure, I was close to Batsy. Batsy.
It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Ooh.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
The Joker.
Killed me? Isn't that what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish.
The suicide squad.
She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
Yeah, I'll be honest. I want to go and find Harley before we end this video. Because I'm kind of in. Because otherwise, for me, it's tomorrow. And I want to do it now.
I added new intel to the board.
Oh, intel. Oh, got another board.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind.
Yeah, Harley's a nutter, but she knows what she wants.
A lot of people before she got a sidetracked.
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
Bruce always tried to give criminals a chance to rehabilitate. Maybe she was thinking about going...
Holy shit, that was bright. He was the Knight.
You could visit him?
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at that.
Actually, you are. That's why I went up to it. Well, actually, I thought it was something else. I thought it was just the podium for his weapons and stuff, but...
Sometimes you're an idiot, Grayson.
Sometimes. Oh, one from Clark Kent. Let's start from... So we've done this one. Thanks for your subscription to the head... I'm not reading the headline thing. Clark Kent. So checking in to Dick Grayson from Clark Kent. That's Superman, in case you didn't know, somehow. So, death is a strange thing to deal with in our business. We face it head-on daily. Our friends are in mortal danger. Constantly, and yet, we are still never prepared for it. It always feels sudden, like we couldn't see it coming. I think Bruce did see it coming. I think that's why he's... Why he always had such an urgency about him. Why he always seemed like a man of on fire. He knew that a countdown started the day he put on the cowl. That someday that the risks he took would catch up with him. I respected Bruce for a lot of reasons, but that was a big one. He knew he had a limited time in this world, and he set out to make as much of a difference as he could before he was gone. I'm sad Bruce is gone, but I'm not nearly as sad that he's gone as I am happy that he was here in the first place. I hope you can find some solace in that, Clark Kent. Sean Schlang, I don't know. Holy shit. I've been hearing messed up stuff about Batman, and I've seen freaking Superman in Bloodhaven. Is it true that he's gone? Did something happen? Are you okay? I know we're not. Like, whatever, it doesn't matter. I just want to know you're okay. If you're in Gotham, I could get on a bus if you need something. Let's go quickly see Harley Quinn. If it turns out to be a mission, then I'm just gonna stop it. But if it's just the case of, like, talking to her, getting a file off her, and then going to do something else, then I'll talk to her and... Nice to see you too. I love how it takes you off-road, like going down steps, because it's what Batman would do. It keeps you on the road as much as possible, but... Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Oh, Black Gate.
The guards are just as bad as the prisoners. It's not like they want to accompany them.
They barely tolerated Batman coming through here. They won't roll out the welcome mat for us.
There's always another way inside. We'll find it.
The prison was built on top of a fort dating back to colonial times.
You're reading the wiki page right now, aren't you?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Got you, Belfry. Time to see what we can find.
Watch your step. Blackgate is super old.
Hey, Harley Quinn's in prison. She always gets put in Arkham. Because she's a nutter. Did I just go in a complete circle? I think I did, you know. Yeah, I definitely went in a complete circle.
Belfry, I'm in. If I go looking for trouble, I should find Harley.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. The guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Well, why would they do that? I'll be careful.
What happened this time?
Spotted another runner. He tripped.
Sure he did.
We're getting more rabbits every day. I'm not paid enough for this shit.
None of us are. We'll stuff him in solitary and then send the doc in to take a look at him.
Can't stand that guy.
You know this escape attempt is gonna buy him 2 more years at least.
Yep. Now I hate him even more.
How exactly is this one? Oh, right, it's just a door.
You know he's already dead, right?
Yeah, but I'm not done yet. Samples! No! Look at this!
Definitely going over a little too long, a little over 2 hours, but try not to let it be too long.
Balloons in a brawl, Harley's specialty. She's close.
Yeah!
fight them, but I am probably going to take damage. Here we go. There we are.
It's you.
Hi, Harley.
Nightbutt, you came. Oh, but look at you. You're getting all skinny. You gotta eat. Wouldn't want you to lose them glutes.
It's good to see you too.
Uh-huh. Is it too much to ask you to visit earlier?
Batman asked you to look into something. Can you tell me what it was?
Wait a second. This means the Bats is dead? For real? Well then, he asked me to profile some criminals. Unaccounted my being a brilliant psychiatrist.
Now, why wouldn't he ask a criminal to do that?
Hey! I am not a criminal! I misunderstood.
I wouldn't say that's completely wrong, to be honest.
Can you just give me a little something?
She's a nutter, but she's always had some sort of a conscience. Even if she has done some very bad things.
Everything
is not what it seems.
Is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this card.
I'll be doing that in the next episode.
That'll make it perfect.
So you follow up on that card, she'll give you the book. It means we're gonna have to get back in here, like, later on,
Charles,
but...
why don't you just give me the book?
Because she's got
we'll
no reason that you do it.
Okay. Bye.
It's Harley. Nothing's ever easy with Harley.
Book better be good.
Hey, Beaks, you better let him.
You gotta correct it.
Oh. Nightwing, shit.
I'm taking you down.
Save this. Nope. Looks like what. Let's just get this over with. It's a little over 2 hours tonight.
That does not bode well.
Don't try my patience. You'll be in solitary for a month.
You ever do the math? There's 10 of us to every one of you.
Fuck's sake.
Need to get to the basement then. The elevator in the Nexus might work. Hopefully.
Processing software breach.
Uh-oh.
Containment in progress.
This is huge.
Tonight is looking up.
Just dodge it all.
Oh no! What's that pain?
I'm dead.
Bro?
Didn't realize I had another ability on me. Hi.
Who's there?
I didn't notice anything. Unresponsive female here.
If he didn't notice anything, he is fucking blind.
I need to drink less coffee. Or more.
Oh, defeat the guards. That's all right then.
What the hell?
Better check that out. Freeze where you are.
Well, they told me before, don't attack authority figures, basically, like police. So I tried not to attack. I assumed it was the same rules with guards, so it wasn't the police. How did I break my legs from that?
You mean no one's gonna stop us?
The guards got their hands full, and I heard Batman ain't doing nothing no more.
The possibilities are endless.
What the freak?
Yeah.
this is a game, but she sent me here for a reason. Come on, Harls. What did you want me to find? Maybe I can find out more in the card catalog.
Find and examine marked items. I'm supposed to go in that gold box, but I'm not. Not until I've looked at all of these. Right, so we've got one, which I've done. Two, done. Three, I'm pretty sure I've done that. Where the hell's number four? Two.
Good. Whatever Harley's looking for must be in here. Well, this is what I need. Let's see how it fits with the info Harley has.
I wonder what this has to do with Batman's investigation.
Probably has fuck all to do with Batman's investigation. Knowing Harley, it could be for any reason whatsoever.
Hoping she actually tells us.
It's like she said, time for us to get ours, ain't it? Freeze Johnson!
This thing's gonna stay quiet for long.
We're gonna show
Gotham's our city! It doesn't belong to you, dicks!
Out of this prison effort, I reckon.
You're back.
I got what you wanted, I think.
May I voice squeaky?
Gibby.
Now it's complete.
Now, how will I get this to you? Wait! Anna.
By opening the cell. Please don't say she's attaching a bomb or something to it.
Ta-da!
Are you taking the piss?
Of course. You attached it to a balloon.
So that he would have to open the cage. All right.
All available guards to Red Blood.
Play nice.
For fuck's sake.
Damn it. Gotta get through.
I'm not even sure where it went. You like this. Oh shit. I quite like that, doing that with the music, to be honest.
You're ready for the pop?
The book was completely on
Molly.
I think it's only because it was for Bats, for Batman. And I think, to an extent, Harley Quinn did respect Batman.
What is this?
She's like a child in that sense, but the information will be there. It's probably just to make it difficult for us to read. Ha ha ha, very funny. Visit a nightly source at Blackgate Penitentiary. What happens when you're done with a phone call? I'm going back there anyways, I may as well just fast travel. Alfredo, where are you?
There's new info on the board.
It's beeping. Let me guess, some upgrades? The Batjet. Please let that be the Batjet. Lion, oh, it's a glider, but oh, I'll take it.
So that visit to Blackgate went well?
Riots, chaos, mattress fort.
Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Master Richard?
It was typical Harley. I'm just mad we let her play around with us like that.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
I make a point of never betting on what Harley might do, but she does have a soft spot for the freaks.
A good place to start, then.
Christ. What's that vanishing act that Alfred just did? Alfred, when did you learn to teleport? Right. There's a thing about all about Harley Quinn and a thing about Batman. Okay, I like that. I don't really understand this, to be honest. I'll be changing it back, but not tonight. Lucius Fox, Alfred informed me that you've developed new technology to get around the city, a glider, boots, even a teleporter. It's impressive. It reminds me of when Bruce first tested his cape. There was a bit of a mishap, so I thought maybe I could set up a few obstacle courses around the property, around for you to properly test your gear, you know, just to be safe. Tim Drake to Dick Grayson. I don't want to be that guy, but I left half a pizza in the fridge to enjoy half after my workout today. And not only has it been eaten, I found the box torn up and stuffed in the bottom of the recycling bin. It was one of you, just fess up. Not it, from Tim. Jason Todd. Are we really doing this? It was a pizza, Dick. Just buy another one. Tim. Spoken like a prime suspect. Barbara Gordon. He won't let this go, so whoever took it, please just admit it so we can... he can shame you or whatever, and we can move on with our lives. Tim Drake. I've noticed Alfred is awfully quiet. Alfred, I had assumed it was... I had assumed I was included in this chain by mistake. Pizza does not agree with me. Probably lactose intolerant. Tim Drake. An excellent excuse to throw us off the trail, Alfred. Sly. Dick Grayson. It could be any of you. It could be all of you. You cannot hide from me forever. Pizza Bandit. I was trained by Batman. I will find you, Dick. Oh, it was all from Tim. All from Dick Grayson, I mean. Alright, he's the last person I expected to come around and say things like that. Alright, I'll let them start the next cutscene, but I'm not doing any more missions.
Wow. Harley's profiled some seriously antisocial prisoners here.
Look, something's going on at Blackgate. You lean on that warden, we're set.
No, these records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
What do you know, Est?
How did I miss this? Oh, right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
Babs. Hey, Babs, what did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look, they were all pinned up with knives, just like Langstrom.
Bruce is onto something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot, the Penguin. He's like everyone else in here, except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he went legit.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. Batman would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID, Tim, all you had to do was ask.
Oswald's dangerous. And we can't forget, Harley's still out there. We have to be careful.
Relax, Dick.
He meant that the other way, not his name.
We got this.
Why did the knife sound come before the actual knife went in? All right. Oh, Jesus. Check the emails. Right. Hey, did anyone else receive an email that just points at, to a pair of map coordinates? It came from one of Bruce's old email addresses. We should check it out, right? From Batman. You'll know what to do when you get there. If you receive this message, this is from Batman. If you receive this message, then people have started linking the words Bruce Wayne and Batman online, which means my identity might be compromised. I need you to grab some files and upload them to a few systems around the city. You can find the files at the location I linked this message. Please upload the data and the codes. We'll do the rest. I know I can count on every one of you to see this through. And then Harley Quinn. Hiya, baby bats. The party is at Blackgate was a lot of fun. I wish I could read this properly. I'd be able to do it in Harley's kind of weird way. Hiya, baby bats. That party of Blackgate was a lot of fun. I'd have stuck around, but I couldn't miss that 3-for-1 deal at Taco's Dirty. Anyway, now that Batsy's gone, we'll have so much fun. I can't wait to show you what I'm working on. Stay tuned, Harley Quinn. And it just saved, which means I am done for the night. But I'll be playing more of this for the next few days, so I probably won't finish the game soon, but we'll see what happens. So thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed. In the next video, I think I'm just going to go back to Barbara. I'm not bothered about playing as the other two. Might just stick it between them, and then maybe it's when I've near finished the story, or maybe at one point down the line I might just play as one of the other two, or so, let's see what happens. But for now, I think I'm just going to stick with playing as Dick and as Barbara. So thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.